CreativeGuitarStudio.com. In this video, I want to cover some ideas of integrating a small group of simple guitar technique drills that you can do in as little time as just 5 minutes every day. Now, these drills work great applied in and around 1 minute or so intervals for being able to balance out your left and right hand coordination. Plus, they're going to be nice for relaxing your hand and your wrist and your arm muscles to avoid injury. And they're also really good for helping you to improve your picking skills so that all your guitar playing technique during the rest of your day goes better for you. So let's get started with our first drill. It's going to be a finger isolation exercise. It's a really good one for starting your day because it's basic and it's simple and it just works well for relaxing the hand and getting each individual finger moving on their own as well as together.
All right, let's get into the first example of doing a stretching exercise for your fretboard hand. And we're going to isolate each individual finger that we have. So it's going to be a really nice one. We'll do some stretching and some isolation work. First of all, start off by getting your hand onto a flat surface, such as a desk like you see here in this image, and have your wrist flat against the desk. And we're going to start off by moving from the small finger and getting that finger to just lift and go have a good stretch, and then move into the ring finger. You can hold the fingers for as long as you want, moving through the small ring, middle, and index fingers. And then you can do some work where you pair them up, the small finger with the index and the ring finger with the middle, and just have them isolated as well. Do some good work like that where each individual finger is doing some isolated work. Then you can pair them up too. This is a really good study where you can see here I'm using index and ring along with the middle and the small finger. So if you do a study like that every day, you'll notice a big change in how your hand feels going to the fingerboard. Feel more relaxed. You'll feel like you build a better neurological connection from what your mind is telling your fingers to do into what they're actually moving like. So it's a very good study. Helps you relax your hand, and it helps isolate muscle movements as well. So it's a really good one to start with as you get going on your day.
Our second drill is going to be the fifth string to second string fixed finger exercise. And this drill works great for isolating your individual fingers of the fret hand for much better accuracy throughout your playing day. So let me show you how this one works. For the second exercise, what we're going to do is line up our first, second, third, and fourth fingers on the third guitar string. And then what we're going to be working on is moving between the fifth string and the second, going back and forth with a group of two fingers at a time. So you can tell there I'm doing that with middle finger and index finger, just jumping between the fifth string and the second string. And then when that feels fairly comfortable, you can move on to the next two fingers, which is going to be the second and the third fingers. So now we're working on the middle and the ring fingers, getting them to move from that third guitar string, almost like having it at a stationary point or a focal point. And then we're moving from those fingers being anchored at that third string over to the fifth and the second string, just looping them that way. It's a very good independent study. And now what we're going to do finally is the last two fingers are the hardest ones, moving between the third finger and the fourth, taking them still on the same strings there, the fifth string and the second string, and then returning them once again to that third guitar string, almost like, again, like a focal point. So you can do that exercise. It's a really good study. Your fingers are fixed on that third string, and you're just making the moves between the second and the fifth strings with two finger groupings. The third drill that I have for you gets going more into playing notes, and it acts as a picking and fingering reach and accuracy drill for improving the fretting hand as well as the tracking ability of the picking hand. So here's how this drill works when it's performed on the guitar.
¶¶
fourth drill and final drill is going to be the chromatic string crossover. Now, this exercise is a really nice one for building more coordination between the picking hand and the fretting hand. Plus, it's also an especially helpful exercise for getting better at the picking we do between the guitar strings. Crossing over string groups is something that's important to get good at, since it's very common when it comes to playing melodies. We do this a lot. So let me show you how to do this exercise. Well, there you have it, four exercises that you can do in less than 5 minutes when you're starting your day to help you maintain better, more accurate, and more relaxed left and right hand ability to improve coordination. Now, if you'd like to learn more about topics like this one and many others, join my member site as a free member and just start looking through my guitar technique course. There's a ton of great examples in there that show all kinds of more advanced guitar technique ideas. Plus, if you join my site as a premium member, you're going to receive a free copy of my very popular guitar technique ebook. It's a 28-page download, jam-packed full of different studies for mastering your overall technical skill and getting way better at your playing ability on guitar. Well, guys, as always, thanks for joining me. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. Also, remember to hit that bell when you subscribe so you'll never miss another one of my uploads to YouTube. Until next time, take care, and we'll catch up again on the next guitar lesson. Bye for now.
When it comes to online guitar lessons, there's no place better than creativeguitarstudio.com. General membership to the site is always free, and paid memberships to access our step-by-step beginner, intermediate, and advanced guitar programs are offered in reasonable monthly and annual packages. Skype lessons are also available if you need more specific instruction one-on-one to discuss the finer details of your guitar playing. Sign up today at creativeguitarstudio.com.
I've got 25 years experience teaching guitar and have written a well-organized step-by-step guitar course. Head over to my website at creativeguitarstudio.com and sign up for a free membership today. Join the thousands of members worldwide who have already enrolled. There's no need to try learning the guitar on your own. Let me help you become the best guitar player that you can be.